Good morning and welcome to daily challenge number 14. So your first challenge today is a math challenge. And your challenge is to do a math talk either by yourself or with a family member. I'll give you the equation in just a minute. But remember, a math talk is when we focus on finding as many strategies as we can to answer a question instead of just finding the right answer. We do this so that we can think about all of the different ways that we know how to solve a problem, and that helps build our math knowledge, and we can use those things that we know in the future when we come across challenges in math. So for your math talk today, I want you to solve 8 times 7. Now, many of us might know the math fact 8 times 7 right off the top of our head, but I want you to think for 2 minutes of all the different strategies or ways that you can get the answer to 8 times 7. You can either do it on your own or you can share this experience with someone in your house. All right, time for challenge number 2. We know that animals adapt to the environment that they live in. And for many animals, this means camouflage. Camouflage is when an animal's body looks or changes to look like its environment so that it's harder for predators to see that animal. For example, lizards can blend in to their surroundings. Think of all of the animals that we have in our area and all of the animals that you know about. What other animals use camouflage to defend themselves from predators? All right, it's time for your bonus challenge today. Today, your bonus challenge is to draw. You can draw a picture, you can color in a coloring page, it really doesn't matter. Thank you guys for joining me today for daily challenge number 14. I will see you again tomorrow.